My name is Rosie, I'm 18 years old and I do a course in college in tubercles, and a job would mean to me that I'd be so happy, like to get money and pay, give my mum some money for like bills and stuff to help her out, and I'll treat my family out for like a meal or take them on holiday.
My name is Bianca. How will a job change my life? With new friends, meet new friends, and earn some money.
This course is going to help us look for jobs. We do practice interviewing.
Thanks for coming today.
Okay.
So I understand you've applied for the post in the coffee shop.
Yes.
And the hours will be on Mondays from 9 to 1. That's 4 hours. So I'm going to ask you the questions. I might take notes as you answer, so don't let that put you off. And just be as honest as you can when you answer the email, okay? Alright, so the first question is, why have you applied for this job?
I've applied for this job because I want to learn how to be a working calf.
Okay.
And serve people as well.
Okay, can you tell me about your experience working in a calf?
My experience, I worked in the SC4 at Lewisham College.
How did it feel being interviewed by Sandal?
It felt great.
How's it going, Sharp?
Good.
Keep up the work. You guys put some energy in it.
Good.
Good as well there, yeah? You've got the mats. You'll suit the mats. And if you tighten up the inside there, okay? Don't forget to get nice and low there, okay? Keep going, Cameron, in, yeah? Well done, guys, well done!
Only halfway. Make a nice clean stem at the bottom there. Don't go any further. Nice delicate work. Hold your flowers gently, firmly but gently. Which hand do you like?
Yep.
Thank you.
Isn't it fantastic what he's doing?
Oh.
Yeah. Ooh. It's nice background.
Mushroom on.
So we have to put it on the baking tray.